Don't act like you did just now, this whole thing.
What is it, baby? Chibobo Little, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today, we've got some more Dreamcatcher songs. However, this time, it's a couple solo songs. We've got Yoohyeon with Secret Love Song and Shion with, what's it called? Speechless, which is apparently from the movie Aladdin. Haven't seen the movie Aladdin, so I haven't heard the song. I'm going to do a guide to Dreamcatcher. I will. However, today, I'm running a bit short on time, and the guides go for like 40 minutes a piece, so I don't really have time for that today, but I wanted to do some Dreamcatcher, so I came with this. Before we get into the video, make sure you do subscribe to the channel if you are new. It all helps me out. We're on our way to 10k now. Oh my god, 10k! That's 10k! Five digits, holy! Anyway, let's get into this one. I'm excited. Let's start with Yoohyeon's Secret Love Song, shall we? I'm keen. Because they all have vocals, you know that already. This is Matt. They even got subbies on a little clip like this. Oh, this is why Dreamcatcher's the GOAT. Let's go. This one's sounding a bit emotional. It might tear up.
When you hold me in the street and you kiss me on the dance floor.
Have I heard this song?
I wish that it could be like
yes.
That. What can it be like that? Cause I'm yours.
Oh my gosh.
We keep behind closed
doors. I gotta turn this up.
Every time I see you, a little more stolen moment that we still the curtains for.
The pronunciation was cute.
Until we are strong for me, every piece of you, it just fits perfectly. Every second, every thought.
Come on now. Who is doing it like Dreamcatcher out here? Everyone can hit the vocals, and we see right here what Yoohyeon can do. Oh man.
For me, every piece of you, it just fits perfectly. Every second, every thought, I'm in so deep. But I never show it all. My face, but we know.
Oh my god.
Why can you hold me in the street? Why can I kiss you on the dance floor?
Oh yeah.
I wish that it could be like that. Why can't we be like that? Cause I'm yours.
I'm hearing this joint again. Oh my god, how she controlled her voice there was excellent. I want to hear this chorus again. Oh my god. They got the subbies wrong.
Why can you hold me in the street? Why can I kiss you on the dance floor?
I love that bit. Oh, damn. Yeah, she hit that note with ease. I'm about to tear up here.
I wish that it could be like that. Why can't we be like that? Cause I'm yours. I'm
No, chill.
Can we be like that? Cause I'm yours. I'm yours. I wish that it could be like.
Like, she goes from this deep, raspy, smooth voice right here. And then she said, let me kick it up a notch. Boom, gear one, boom, gear two, gear three, gear four, gear five, gear six. Yeah! Like, stop it. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six.
I'm yours. Oh, why can't you hold me in the street? Why can't I kiss you on the dance floor? How is that it could be?
And she's holding the air. Rare, that note right there has got me tearing up a little piece. God, that was filthy. And then she just slows it down like this, like, don't act like you did just now, this whole thing. What can we be like that? That was excellent. Golly, I'm giving that a like. I have to. If she was in another group, she would definitely be main vocal. She's not main vocal only because Elcyon exists. Honestly, with a performance like that, obviously she'd be a main vocal in any other group. Obviously. There are not many out there that can perform like that, even the main vocals of other groups. Some of them can. I'm not saying they can't. Some of them can, but not a lot of them. Not a lot of them. Oh my god. This was excellent. Shout out to you, y'all, for that, man. That was absolutely blessed to my ears. And the song choice was excellent. I love the song choice. I love the visual decisions right there. There was no flashy this and that, this and that. The song was very simple, very, 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 very soft. And therefore, the visuals were very simple. Her just sitting in like the rundown restaurant or something. Just vibing out, hitting the notes. Good choices, good choices. Anyway, now we've got Xion's solo song, Speechless, from the movie Aladdin. Never heard of it. Let's give it a listen, shall we? I'm keen, because Xion is a different beast and the same animal. God damn. Oh, she's in the studio.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away, a tide that is taking me under. Swallowing sand left with nothing to say, my voice drowns out in the thunder.
Her voice is sounding extra bassy in this one, like smooth and strong in the low notes. Let's go.
Say, my voice drowns out in the thunder.
The voice can never drown out of hearing your vocals.
But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble whenever they try to shut me or cut me down.
Oh my god.
I won't be silent. Underestimate me.
And no shot, this is from Aladdin. They got bangers like this on the soundtrack. I might have to give it a watch, unless it's just Xion, you know, what's the word I'm looking for here? It's like Xion doing it justice out of this world. Like, come on now. Also, in this clip right here, she looks extremely similar to, I don't know her name, but the female lead actress from It's Okay to Not Be Okay, that crazy chick. She looks very similar to her here. But wow, the vocals.
Don't you underestimate me, cause I know that I won't go speechless. Written in stone, every rule, every word, centuries old and unbending. Stay in your place, better seen and not heard, but now that story's ending. Cause I cannot
gosh, aggression. So come on and try.
So come on and try. Try to shut me and cut me down. I won't be silent. You can't keep me quiet. One tremble when you try it. All I know is that one goes speechless. Speechless.
God.
Oh my God.
No shot. She's not going for the high notes that we heard in the other song so far, which is obviously because of the song choice, but like, I kind of like that decision right here, because now we can see like she's hit these low notes too to perfection, she's hitting these mid notes to perfection, she's hitting the high notes but not the highest notes to perfection too, and she's doing it going up and down different parts of the song, high here, low there, high here, mid there, high there, low there. Oh my God, she's got the whole package.
This song's a tune, though.
Also, I love how you can see the passion in her face, going hard in this song, making all these facial expressions and stuff. It's like, oh, it just adds to the performance.
They watch me burn across the sky. Hear the echo saying, I won't be
high. Hear the echo saying, I love how she said lie, no?
So you wanna see me tremble when you try it. All I know is I won't go speechless. Speechless, cause I'm ready.
Oh, she's done it again, cause I love the little aggression.
Wowee.
Another tune. Oh, I'm yet to hear a bad tune from Dreamcatcher as a whole, or their solos, or it doesn't exist.
I'm not saying Xion is the best main vocalist in K-pop, but that's exactly what I'm saying. I don't know. I haven't heard all the groups, but she's definitely one of.
I never heard that song before, but shout out to whoever wrote that for Aladdin, because that was a high key, an absolute banger. I'm putting it in the playlist, even if it's just the OG version. It sounds like a tune. Shion, 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 Shion. Do I even need to say anything, guys? Do I even need to say anything? I came into this one expecting a tune, expecting excellent vocals, and I got them. Easily. Didn't even look like she was breaking a sweat. Oh my god. As I said, I like the choice of the song, going for a song that has the lows, the mediums, the highs, but not too highs. Showing her full repertoire of vocal abilities. Excellent stuff. Both of them killed her. Yuyeon with her song, banger. Shion with her song, banger. They're one of my faves, definitely. 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 Shout out to the girls over at Dreamcatcher. But anyway, Disney Music commented on it saying, clappy emoji, clappy emoji. You know, real recognizes real. And Disney Music recognized real in Shion. Anyway, that's it for the video. Make sure you do like the video if you enjoyed. Comment what you thought of these down below. I'm pretty sure we're all mind blown by this the first time we heard it. Probably still are, even if you heard it 100 times, because who else does it like this? But make sure you comment what you thought. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. We're headed for 10K, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. I'm back. What did you do, guys? I'm back. You thought the video was over. I thought the video was over, but it's not. I went to my little orthodontist appointment I had after reacting to the two OG songs. And on the way back, I'm like, man, they're going to get on my case for not reacting to the live version of Speechless. I know it. So I had to come here, quickly do it, re-edit the video, so we can all enjoy it. So yeah, this is Speechless, Shion Speechless live. Oh man, I don't know if I'm ready to hear this yet. The normal version's good enough, but live? Come on, live. She sounds exactly like the recorded version. She's just standing there singing, but she's captivating as hell because of her voice, bro. I love how she says, no, all I know. Serious, dude. She hit that note and everyone just went crazy. I would have been the same. If Dreamcatcher come to Australia to perform, I'd better be seeing this song played Please. Oh my god, that shit had me hella emotional when you hit that note and everyone went crazy. I love how she says, no, all I know is I won't go. What's she done? What's she done? What a ledge. I'm up. Oh. Chill. Save that to that. Unbelievable. That legit had me tearing up a piece. How can you sound so good live like that? Like almost exactly the same as the recorded sound. Sheehan. I don't even know what to say. Truly is the goat of the vocals. Truly is. Oh my god. Oh my god. Anyway. I don't even know what to say. I honestly don't know what to say. Except for that was absolutely perfection. Absolutely perfection. Anyway, that's it for today. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Peace. Exposed, ayy, shoot choppers at close range, this bitch go